So I'm on my way right now to take the cover photo for the Philadelphia Weekly. And on the cover are going to be two novelists, Solomon Jones and Karen Miller, who were previously Philadelphia journalists. So I wanted to do something that shows off the city. And since Solomon is a detective writer, it looks a little creepy. I'm going to be joined by celebrity assistant Lia Savoli, actress from Robot Chicken and Deadwood, and I'll see if I can't get her to hold the camera for a little bit. It's in behind the scenes for you.
Kyle told me to remind him to take out his barrettes. Do you want to take out your barrettes?
They're practical, you know. Behind the scenes, it kind of ruined my mystique.
They actually kind of look cute.
So we're gonna have at least two lights, maybe three. This is gonna be the main light, and this is the snoop on here. What the snoop does is it really controls the focus of the light and makes it not spill off very much. It's a really tight sort of spotlight on.
That's what I was gonna say, so almost like a spotlighty type?
Right.
Very cool.
And then over here we're gonna have a light going onto this wall and creating some shadows in this railing. And then we'll probably have a light behind it.
Right now, Kyle is testing the lights, and Solomon has arrived.
The dead man's wife is my look at neuroscience and pharmaceutical industry, and how the regular pharmaceutical industry parallels the illegal pharmaceutical industry. So it's a murder mystery that's around neuroscience and drugs and the billions of dollars that both produce.
So here we are on the set. We got the light set up. Solomon's here and Karen just arrived.
Always win.
We gotta check out what we're gonna look at this.
Set up. It looks like Law and Order.
You're just gonna be right there.
Finishing up the shoot here in the alley. Solomon and Karen look amazing. Kyle is shooting away. Just a few more shots for safety. The lighting in this old cobblestone street is amazing.
Thank you for watching. Lia and I are going to pack all this stuff up, and right after this, we'll show you what the final images look like.